There, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I want to walk you through how you can duplicate a WordPress page or a post with a single click. So quickly, we'll cover why would you want to do that? Well, if you're updating a post, but you don't want to affect the live version, normally you could just copy all the content, create a new post, paste that content in there. The problem with that is you're missing out on some of the other elements coming over, things like your featured image, some of your SEO data, maybe your tags. So you really want to be able to clone or copy the whole item. And I'll show you how to do that in this video. First thing you want to do is go ahead and head over to your WordPress dashboard. We will be installing a plugin. So let's head over to the plugins, add new, and we are searching for the duplicate post plugin. This is the one we want. So let's install it. Once it's installed, let's go ahead and activate it as well. All right, we see it's activated here. You can either go into the settings and make some changes to show what all you want copied over. These are all the good items to copy over by default, so we'll just keep it like that. And you can add a prefix so it keeps things separate. We'll say copy. And then here you can list things that you don't want copied over. All right, I'm gonna click Save Changes. And now let's go ahead and find a post that we want to clone. And say that this is the one I want to work on. So let's clone it. And now you see the copy, markup, tags and formatting. And the other one is down here. So I click edit here. And now you see all the formatting has come over, which is great. But we also have the categories that has come over, the tags. If we had a featured image, that would come over as well. And now I can safely work on this draft without worrying about the live item getting messed up.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.